What up, everybody? It's your boy MK Legend back on the mic for another Mortal Kombat 11 episode series. All right, for today, we're definitely going to try to get it done with my girl Frost. We're putting in more work, but trying to figure out how to play her better, and we're going to try to get these brutalities that we've been trying to get with my girl Frost. So let's see if we can play better with Frost for today's episode. Let's get this Frost video pop. About fucking time. We finally found an opponent after 5 long minutes. Jesus, not a good start to the stream. So let's kick off this Frost video to a good start. And we're going to try to pull off a brutality for this first set. I'm going to try to do a combo brutality too. That's pretty cool. Great, I got to deal with RoboCop. I hate playing Robo, man. Unless I'm Raiden, I'll play Robo, but anybody else, it's fucking annoying. Or a character that has a teleport. And not new Cybot's teleport. It's practically useless against Robo. Especially when he does that low auto, he doesn't hit him. Shit, messed up. Over here, please. Jesus, didn't even kill him.
Round two, fight.
Fuck. What? That beat my mid? Oh my god! Two uppercuts in a row? Jesus.
Final round, fight.
Oh my, another uppercut, yo. I got hit with that bullshit. He really got up that quick. I blocked. That should be a crushing. He missed. Nice try though. He just missed. Let's do the run back. Let's see if we can that was nice. Oh my god. Fucking uppercuts, man. No, an uppercut. You want to do uppercuts. What? How did that get me? Thank you. keep messing up that back one. I keep pressing 1-3 for some strange reason. Just miss. What? He just got up and grabbed me? Fucking unreal. Stop trying to uppercut, man. Oh, fuck. I messed up the combo. He really just grabbed me. Throw down at. Let's go loud. I don't got all day here.
Tournament.
A rock in the tournament setting. Fine with that. I'll do demonetization. Taking place there. Spiritual guidance and possessed hat. The fuck? Or two. Instead.
Round two, fight.
You at? Come on, I should have blocked that. of the roll. What the fuck? Why is it just standing there? Oh my god, I thought I had beat her. Yo, why was it just standing there, bro? I'm pressing back to go back and it just stands there. This fucking game, bro. For brutalities. Shouldn't have lost that. So fucking annoying when you should have won. I'm trying to get brutals here. Should be happening to me, man.
Round two, fight.
You really did a down one into that. Much faster than what I do. What the hell? I did down four. Fuck. Oh shit.
Round one, fight.
anticipated that roll. Come on, we gotta get this brutal, man. We gotta get it. He rolled again? Oh my god, yo. Why do I keep choking? That's what I'm talking about, baby. Woo! Erased from history. We had to get that brutality, brother. That was sick. Look at those eyes. That's what I'm talking about, Frost. Oh, yeah. Wait for the set. Hopefully, we'll be able to pull it off against this Liu Kang player. Rocking the Shang Tsung Island Ruins. Gonna throw down there. Yeah, Joker was... He had a lot of range. And his down one's faster than mine. DLC characters, man. They got crazy down ones. Especially Fusion. His fucking down one's insane. Round one. Fight. Alright, where you at? Very risky there. Let's see if we can get it with this guy, man. Should be easy. What? Idiot. I hate fucking players that just down two for no reason. Like, bro, it's not gonna save you. Good. It's a pretty lame brutality, but I had to get it. My man turns, it's like an MKX brutality. My man turns into a skeleton. Oh. That shit works, man. The down four into that. Hold up, please.
Fight.
he got me. I was distracted by my connection. Guys, we're gonna wrap it up like this. Who was able to get the brutality we wanted in both cases, both brutalities that I wanted to get. Short stream for today. Thank you very much for tuning in. We just took Liu Kang's brain. Fatality. And we got in some GGs with my girl Frost. Make sure to smash that like button. Make sure to like, subscribe to the YouTube channel. Follow me on Twitch. Follow me on Facebook. All that good stuff. But for now, your boy MK Legend is out.